Thanks for coming this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. You would be aware that today in the Townsville District Court, Benjamin Price, a former officer, was convicted on four counts in relation to assault occasioning bodily harm and common assault. He received various terms of imprisonment. The most lengthy term is 27 months imprisonment and all were concurrent. I understand that he is eligible for parole in July of next year. Is eligible for parole in July of next year. Is eligible for parole in July of next year.